first act has a big context. Okay, it's changing beats. Beat has to really surprise you. Okay, so I shouldn't see it coming. And the other thing is this, if you do the beat as you've just done it, again, I can come straight back and take the machine start. So it's going to slip off the tip of the blade top. So that's the beginning point from there. It usually follows with the step. So that bead has to have another impact to momentarily disable the blade.
Okay.
And then you have the step, but I can't immediately return the bead. Okay. If it's slow on the transition to the step, the step has to follow absolutely immediately following the bead.
Thank you.
So in that setting, perhaps someone's being pushed back at this, keeping good order with his sound from their end. You don't feel you could hit them with a percentage of certainty. Do a false action. Let them take over. Let them come after you. And then you look at the mistake that I made there. So let's go to that. go for closer distance, better. And also, they don't work with that. It's a very good document. Hesitation there.